Good afternoon, boys. Good afternoon, Baloo. Boys, what does Baloo have in his hand? Baloo, what are you holding so tight? Show me. Oh, this is a nice bottle. Can you see this bottle? Yes, this is a small water bottle. And what else do you have? He has a book. This is a book about Charlie Chaplin. A book. Okay, what does he have? What are you going to do? Are you going to read the book? Oh, he wants to read the book. Now, even if you have at home any picture books or any other books that you like, you can tell mummy to give you the book. And then you can see the pictures in that book. Or if you have a book which has got letters, capital letters, small letters, you can open and read those books, okay? So books are very good. We all must read books, okay? You can see the pictures or you can see the alphabets. Then when you grow a little older, then you can read the books, okay? It is very, very important and very good to read books. Okay, Baloo, you also can read the book, okay? Now, these two things, bottle, book, bottle, book, which letter? Which letter makes the sound b? Very good, Baloo, you know? He also knows, you also know, all of you are very smart. So, B says B, very good. B says B, book, and B says B, bottle. Okay, very good. Now, see, we learnt how to write capital B. All of you know how to write capital B. Today, we are going to learn how to write small B. Okay, so teacher will show you. Here. This is how we write small B. Baloo, hold the paper for teacher. Okay, Baloo is helping teacher. Very good. Baloo is a very good boy. Very good, Baloo. Okay, now here, see. B. This is how we write B. Now, what do? Again, we start from the red line. We make a standing line. Then how we write small L? That way we make a turn. But we have to go to the blue line. And then one small jump, okay, small B. Again, we make a standing line, come down to the blue line, then like L we turn, then go up again to the blue line and jump. So, very easy. Last time, come on. Standing line, come down, turn, go up to the blue line and jump. Yes, easy, it's very easy. I know you can write it and you must write it very fast, okay? And you must tell mama, don't worry, I will do my homework very fast. So, don't trouble mummy and papa, okay, when you're doing your homework. So, after we see the how to write the letter B, we first have to read, okay? We'll open this book. Now, see here, book number 6 has got so many pictures. B says B and so many pictures. Yeah, you read all this. Once we finish reading, then we have to do writing and writing in our book number 5. Remember? Yes. So we open to book number 5. See here. Book number 5 also has B for book. See here. Now this space you will draw and you will color any object which begins with B. Then finish writing one page and finish writing the other page also. So 2 pages. Okay. Book number 5, 2 pages. And in book number 3, on the right hand side page, we will start by writing small letter B. Now, you have seen how we write small letter B. A standing line from the red line, curve at the blue line, go up and a small jump. One more time, we write letter B. Now, you help teacher. Standing line, turn, go to the blue line and a small curve. So, this is how we write small letter B.
Now teacher has written two lines. You can finish the entire page. On the left hand side page, teacher has already written capital A to capital Z. Now we add all the small letters that we have learned. U, then L, small t, small I, then we learned small p. Now there are many children who are making a mistake in small p. So please look clearly how to write small p. Then we write small k and small m. Now see, m also we have to make a standing line and then the two jumps. Then small n. Then we learned small h. And today we have to add small b. So you will write this slowly and neatly.
Now it's time for B and Balu. B for Balu. We forgot B for Balu also. B, Balu and teacher to say bye boys.